I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now I can't answer a call cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting
safety vests. Oh, a class 3. It's Coastal Paving. We buy all of our vests from you guys. I'm just trying to find like a better one, like a thicker one or something. He's a real one.
I thought they had like a bunch. I'll be there in about 10 minutes.
So, but do you like the different brands run different, you think? Appreciate it. You as well. They were so fucking like tripped out over that camera.
Yeah.
What's up, dude? Fucking Fords on Fords on Fords. Hey, did you swap our tailgates out?
I could.
Mine looks fucked up. Yours looks better.
How fast is she gonna be?
Like on level 1, it was like level 5.
I mean, where
I moved your
should
switch.
I really even start?
At your discretion, you can play with this little switch.
What do you mean it's at my discretion?
You decide where you want
to
put it.
Oh, I'll show you where. I'll show you where to fucking put it. Number 5. I'm gonna look like, what was that, Need for Speed Underground, where you put the neon lights under your arms? Is it gonna dump more smoke or no? Really? Fuck yeah. What do you think's winning, this or that?
I haven't ridden in this. We should find out, honestly. This thing runs good, right?
Yeah. It's a Chevy. You wanna drive it? I've never popped the hood on this fucking thing, actually. It's probably something I should have done when I bought it, huh?
It's just leaking everywhere.
Handbuilt.
LT4, baby.
God, they really tucked it in there.
Yeah, we can put a smaller pulley on the thing.
Okay, well, let's do that. Who did this? Kathy? Oh, a girl built it? Get it out. I'm fucked. Kathy Walker. Please. Please. Come on, Kathy. Don't do me dirty.
I just want to drive. I want to make sure it's good. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Really fast?
It's 0 to 60 in 4 seconds in an SUV. It's pretty cool. Yeah, punch that fucker.
Dude, that's pretty wild, actually. Pretty quick.
Huh?
Truck
no way.
Swear to God. Yeah, your truck will walk.
From 0 to 60, though?
I don't know. That was a pretty good. See, but that's the thing. Your truck won't hit like that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's gradually. But what do you mean? It takes your gauge now, like 50 PSI. I counted 4 seconds. Pretty close, I think, bro.
I think this is gonna win 0 to 60 all day long.
Fuck no, spool that bitch up and four-wheel drive.
He said fuck
no. Break, dude.
Fuck no.
Dude,
watch us blow them both
up. And if your truck is even close to this, it's a four-wheel long day on 30 seconds that you could hook up to whatever you want to and go rally. You know what I mean? This thing's badass.
Right when it turns green, brake and floor it.
Sure about that?
Yep, brake and floor it. Go.
I mean, you can't complain about that at all, dude. That's pretty wild.
Yeah, dude. That's a fucking 7,000 pound SUV, too. My guy.
Let me drive this.
Thanks, dude. Sick. Yeah, for sure. Let's go race them.
Oh, 100%.
Call me when you're ready. Later, Danny. It's fucking my video up today, so it had to go. But they thought they were retinting it. We're not. I'm just gonna keep it clear.
Oh, you keep it clear.
Yeah, because we couldn't see it.
Microphone.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So.
Oh, okay.
Don't say anything illegal.
It's all, huh?
Don't say anything illegal.
No. I'm
just kidding. That's a wrap. Just got our workout in. Got to work out every day. Start the day right. We cold plunged too. I didn't want to work out either, but we're going to get this day started. Getting the Escalade wash finally. It's been raining. Sun's out. It's a beautiful day. We're going to go do some crazy action shots in the V. Drone footage, drive-bys, and all kinds of stuff. We're going to go have some fun. So if you want to have some fun, follow us around. If not, can't help you anyway. So I'm going to go shower, freshen up, look fucking beautiful. We're going to get the day going. Ready to go here. Charles, my boy, just hit the V. Monterey Bay Auto Spa, thank you, sir. Appreciate you. Like I was saying earlier, we're gonna go get some crazy clips of the car today, drone footage, play around with these new toys. And we're gonna start shifting directions a little bit, start showing a little more day in the life. Blue collar, hustle and humor, which is exactly what we do and what we are. So we're gonna start going that direction. None of this corny, fake, fucking motivational shit. If there's some motivation along the way, great. If not, just enjoy the ride and have fun. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna show how fun it is to live a good life that you worked hard for. That's about it. So follow us around if you want to. But other than that, it's just us hanging out. So let's go get it in. And he puts fresh water bottles in the cup holder. Got to be different, huh?
Yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Cadillac. Mercedes.
This is way funner, though, than...
Hey, guys. Stop living in the past.
Stop living in the past. Past is behind you for a reason. You got past, present, and future. Which one do you want to be? Well, you can't be in the future. And if you live in the past, that doesn't work. But the present's called the present for a reason, because it's a fucking present. Deal with every moment. I don't know. Lost it. This is hard, dude.
So, what?
Stop living in the past. Every time I found myself living in the past, I got exactly that. I got past. All you can do is live in the present. And if you think about it, that's exactly what it is. Be present. I don't know. I don't know if that even made sense. Dude, it's like, I'm fucking laughing. It's stupid. All right, guys, what's up? We just got some sick shots, and I think we're all hungry, so we're gonna stop here at the one and only Tarpey's. Please hold. Sorry, thank you. Let's go get some food, and then we're gonna wrap up this day and get some more shots. Okay, you're good. Go ahead. Production's over. Thank you.
Oh, I can't wait for this shit. Flags for the boat, but it's just postal. Now she trying to take her clothes off. They shout with this, say I'm bound to knock a nose off. Drowsy off the act, I'm sipping lean until I doze off. My homie trapping like it's laundry day, he drop a load off. Police at the bando, hit the back and cut the stove off. Used to hustle packs, but now I'm richer than my old boss.
That was it.
All right, guys, so that's a wrap. We just got some badass shots with the new drone. Logan's been all fucking wet about. And that's it, man. We had fun today. We filmed the Escalade fucking, I don't know, 100, 120 miles an hour. I don't know what the fuck we did. We had fun. We were on the highway a lot. We went down the coast, went and seen the Bixby Bridge. Just been punching the fuck out of this fucking car. Oh, fuck. The fuck? Dude, did you fucking hear that?
The fuck was that? What was that?
Oh, fuck, man.
Pull over.
Oh, fucking A,
dude. Are we
dude.
Just rolling?
Dude, yeah, we're fucked.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, no, dude.
Pull over right here.
Oh, my God.
Pull over. Hey, pop the hood, pop the hood.
Hey, you hold on. I fucking said it yesterday. God damn it, Kathy. God damn it, Kathy. That's her fucking fault. What's up, man?
How you doing?
I'm all right. How are you?
Good.
How you been living?
What's the deal?
I just fucking blew the tranny. I blew the tranny. You ever blow a tranny? Can we sit in it? Can we sit in the car while you tow us? All right, cool.
Don't jump.
Oh, shit. Hey, I've been a little down lately. Fried this fucker. It's that button's fault. I broke it!
Flying down the highway.
All right, we got
an engine on the brand Escalade V.
We are literally being towed. We're on top of the fucking tow truck right now.
Hey, my wife just texts me. My wife just goes, tow truck I see with a bunch of dots.
I like the hat, bro. That shit's sick. Can I have it?
I got some.
Can I get, do you have extras?
Yeah, but not with me right now.
Oh, maybe I could just have that one and you can use another one. Like when we get to the office, I can get that one off.
Yeah, it's brand new, bro. I just.
For real?
Yeah.
Like I have it?
Yeah.
Let's fucking go, dude.
It's brand new.
My wife said, what did I do? Yeah, I don't know. We either blew a motor or blew a tranny.
It's brand new. I just.
All right, well, we just fucking hopped in the little OxyFresh, fresh to death Ford Escape, and we are following our poor piece of shit GM V-Series Escalade in front of us, being pulled and towed by nothing but a, oh, I was gonna say Ford, but it's a Dodge, still better than Chevy. But yeah, anyways, that's what happened today. That's all she wrote. What do you think, Logan?
I think this shit's fucking crazy, but I mean, I got blessed with the fucking Ricky's towing hat. If you guys ever blow a tranny, whether it's in a car or on the fucking corner of Kern Street, make sure to call Ricky's towing because they've got you covered.
And if you need a wipe down, call Charles at Monterey Bay Auto Spa. He only uses fresh towels. Fuck. Well, at least now I can add the fucking exhaust and all the shit that I wanted to add. Tell the wife, this is the bill.
She's gonna kill you.
No, my truck's done now, so we're good. We're dialed. Boy, this is probably her fault. She drove it last. See all those chips in the paint?
She cracked the windshield.
Yeah.
The tranny.
Taylor fucking dented the door. Fucking, yeah. Man. Had this thing 2 weeks. Fuck. All right, well, anyways, we were trying to do some fucking cool shit today. This is what we ended up with. It's fine. Hey, how mad do you think my wife's gonna be, though?
Yeah, I'd be pretty pissed off that you blew a tranny.
Is she gonna be mad about that, or? Oh, fuck.
Did you get that car for her?
Yeah, she didn't want it.
She wanted the older Cadillac?
Yeah, I got the V, and I was like, here, babe, it's for you. And she's like, I already have a V.
So she didn't want it?
What?
Didn't she sign on the paperwork?
Yeah.
It's yours now.
Her life insurance is 3 times mine, too. Think I'm stupid?
What'd you do to the V?
Yeah, I beat that shit up.
What happened?
My wife pissed me off. Just kidding. I don't know, dude. I fucking, we literally been flooring it all day. And, well, I guess that's what happened.
Have you floored it before I floored it?
No, so maybe you did this. Yeah, no, I've floored it since the day I got it, dude.
What happened? It just went kaboom?
Pretty much.
And it just shut off.
Yeah, it was like cluck, 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 cluck.
Oh, shit. And,
yeah, so.
Did you get it on video?
Here, hold on. I'll FaceTime you. There she is.
Damn, dude. You did blow that thing up, huh?
Yeah.
Pick it up. Make them give you a loaner. Get the Cadillac CTS-V5 for, you know, you're a V member. I want the CTS-V5. That shit is like 800 horsepower. It's just damn fast as fuck.
Fuck yeah.
Dude, I'll get you back in a little bit.
All right, later. Big problem.
What?
You know mom's fast car? You know the fast car, mommy's fast car?
Yeah.
It's broken. Look, it's on the tow truck.
What happened? Dad, what happened? It's broken.
Is mom mad?
What did you do?
Is mom mad?
Hey, what did you do?
Is Dad? Okay, but hold on, is mom mad?
No.
She's not?
I just heard you tell hey, Dad, tell Michael broken. That. No, I heard that you're
okay. Home, so Taylor broke the car.
What do you mean?
He broke it.
Is that true, Taylor?
I don't know what happened. It maybe it ran out of gas, blew a coolant hose. I don't know. We were filming, doing fun stuff, and then I kind of like pressed the gas really hard, and it blew up.
Is the TV working? Yeah, TV. I don't know.
What are you, man?
Yeah, you would have been highway woman's fuck.
I know, we would have been fucked, huh? What?
I wish I was mic'd up.
Why?
Because your wife was like, so what did Michael do to the car? And I was like, dude, he blew the engine on it.
No, the TVs are still good, dude. We can still watch TV right there.
Yeah.
Hey, that's a fucking shot. Looks good, right? I'm gonna start parking it right there. I got you, man. Fuck, man. Yes, babe. What do you mean, what? You don't what? You don't give a shit?
I mean, obviously I don't want the car to be fucked up, but I mean, what's done is done.
What's done is done? Well, that was your car, but please forgive me. I'm just kidding.
I honestly don't care. I'm not too worried about it.
Look at it over there. It's kind of sad.
Wait, what, do you have to get a new engine or something?
Transmission or engine.
Oh my God, babe. That was so expensive in the Mercedes that time.
Yeah, this one's more. Great. It's the supercharged one.
Wow. Well,
it's a $50,000 engine. It's on warranty. It's fine.
No, it's not. It still costs money.
No, a warranty is free.
Okay, I hope so.
Why? Is that? Would you be mad if it costs money?
I mean, why spend money? Like when.
Careful.
Whatever.
Tread lightly.
Okay.
That'd be nice to me if I were you.
Okay. Let's get in the bathtub because I want to start cooking dinner. Come on, on delay, children.